Hello dear children, I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to learn smart art in Microsoft Word. So first let us know what do you mean by smart art. So smart art actually is a way to turn our ordinary text into something diagrammatically. Okay, so if you want to represent your data in the form of diagrams, it is more understandable. So smart art is graphic, is a visual representation of your information and ideas. Okay, so if there is certain information, like if you want to show the water cycle, so if you write the information of water cycle in the form of paragraph, then and the same information you just convert it into a diagram like cycle, so the diagram is more understandable and it is very easy to interpret and understand. Okay, so you can create such type of diagrams, or you can just convert your information in the form of ideas by using smart art. Now in smart art you have many layouts, okay, that can fit your message. So it depends on your message what type of layout you are going to use for smart art. So there are many layouts. So for organizations, we have different charts or different Venn diagrams. So different companies use this data, they represent their data in the form of diagrams. So it depends on why you want to use that information, or in which type of information you want to save. Okay, so there are many kinds. So now let us see, I'll show you the examples. So for example, you want to display this online marketing, what are the things. Now in diagrams we can represent in the form of just the bullets, or you can see we can list out the things, those are important. So this is one type. This is, I hope you have guessed it, how it looks like. So it looks like a pyramid. Yes. So it is one of the pyramid type of smart art. So we have to just insert. The templates are easily available. We just have to insert this text, whatever you can see. Okay, we will do this thing practically. Now second example, I would like to show you the water cycle. So you can see this water cycle. Okay, so this water cycle is represented by using smart art. So this is how we can display our data or information in the form of diagrams or graphical representation. Okay, now if you want to go for the smart art, you have to click on the insert tab and select smart art. So now let us see this practically. I will show you this practically. Yeah, now click on the insert tab. In insert tab we have the option smart art, insert a smart art graphics. Okay, so it will add you the diagrammatic, or it will give you the different formats of smart art. Click on this. After clicking on this, we have many layouts here. Okay, so the different layouts here, you can see list, process, cycle, hierarchy, relationship, matrix, pyramid, picture, and office.com. So online you can search for more options. So here I will show you what are list. So this is how we can display list in the form of diagrams. You can even change different colors also, make it colorful also. So this is list. For process we have this type of different options are available, so it is your choice which option to use. In cycle we have this many options. In hierarchy we have, hierarchy is the tree structure. In the form of tree, we can just display our information in the form of trees. Okay. Then there is relationship, there is matrix and pyramid. Now first let us go, we will see the example of online marketing for pyramid. So here you have many options. So you can see different options are available. So you can select whatever the option you want. So you have to select which option you want. So I will use this pyramid list. Okay. And after clicking on this, you click on OK. Now here we can see that the format is inserted over here. Okay, so if you want to insert the text, so whatever the text you want, you have to insert over here. So just click on that box or then on that shape, then we will write blog, then here you click on text, write website. Again, we will add in the third box, we will write emails, email list. So this is all required for our online marketing, okay, for online marketing. So now again, this are the three options available. If you want to insert one more in the list, you can insert. You have to simply right click on the Smart Art, the tool, and here you can see add shape. Now it will ask you where you want to add the shape. So if you want to add after the selected one, you can select add shape after or add shape before. So now I will select add shape after. So see, one more shape is inserted. Okay, now you can insert text here also. So you can click on edit text. So you have to just right click here and click on edit text. So here you can write social media. Social media. So this is how we have created the list. Okay. So this is one of the smart art. So we are just writing the putting the online marketing information or what are the things required in the form of diagram. Now this is the format or the color whichever we is available. We can change this color also. So you can click here in the design, you can get the ready-made option like change colors. So you can click on colors and we have many options like this. See, you can have different things that shape color is different, outline is different. If you want to fill it with different color, you can make this color. So I'll change this. So you can see different color borders are there for the shapes and the pyramid is turned to yellow. So you can change this by your own. Even if you want the more options, you have your options. Instead of this options, if you want to change more color, you can simply go on format. In format, you have your shape fill option. So if you want to use red color, you can use red color also. So even you can change the color of this text also. So it depends on you how colorful you want to make. So this is how we can just insert the smart art in our Word document, that is a diagrammatic representation of our information. Okay, so even you can insert text also. Text box, I can say. So we can insert text box here also. So you have to click on insert, click here insert text box. Okay, now it will ask you whether simple text box you want. So I will select here draw text box. So I can draw wherever I want, in anywhere in the Word document. So here I want at the top, so I will click here and I will write online marketing. Okay, now even I want to change the color and the font, so I will change this. So I will go in home, I will first change the font, I'll make it 14 or even 16 will do. Then I will change the font, I'll use Comic Sans MS. So we know how to change the font. So now this is not fitting in our text box, so we can drag this text box also. Okay, we can drag this text box and then we can change the color also of this text box. So I hope you know how to change the color of the text now. So you can select the text go here. So this is to change the font color. So I'll select font color and I will use one green one. I want to make it colorful. I'll make it bold. I'll make it underline. So you can make this, and even you can change the background also. You know the option, like, so you can just highlight this text. Okay, so you can use different formattings we have learned earlier in the text box also. So this is one example. Now I will tell you, show you one more example. I want to add the water cycle. I'll give you the example of water cycle. Okay, so I will go in insert, one more smart art we will add. Click on insert, smart art. Now I want cycle, so I will select cycle. Now in this cycle, which type of figure you want, you can select of your choice. Now I want this, I will select this one, okay, to show the water cycle. So I'll select this one and I will say okay. Now after okay, I will write this, I want to change the text, so I will change the text. So now I'll write evaporation. Okay, so now you can see this text is written over here. Now here I want to write condensation. I hope you all know what is the water cycle now. Condensation. So after condensation comes precipitation. Then after that, runoff. And the last one will be percolation. Okay, so this is how we can display our water cycle. Now you can change, you can just select this, you can use different options. So first you will click, now I want this cycle of different color, so you have to go in format option. In format we have the things, okay, in format we can have this shape fill option, so we can have this change the color of this also. Okay, we can change color of this background also if you want. It depends on you how it looks like. So I will make it yellow. Okay, then after that you can select, go in design. Now in design we have here options, as we can see, of different colors or of different types. So you can use different types from here also. So you can change the arrows here if you want to change the arrows of different types and all. So see, there are many options available. Okay, so I will use this one option, and then you can change the colors also. See, the colors of the arrows can also be changed. So I want of different color, so I will select this one. Okay, so you can see that we have changed this colors of the arrow. So this is how we will add, or we can add smart art in our Word document. So this is actually the water cycle. So we can write the heading before that, like water cycle. Okay, I'll move it to the next page. So how to move it, I'll just simply press enter, and I want it at the center, so I'll select, click on, in home tab we have the center option. Then I will underline it, I'll make it bold. Okay, so this is how water cycle will look like. Okay, so today we have learned smart art. Okay, so we will stop here for today. Bye bye all.